Last week was the first week of M Games. Let's see some highlights.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid.
Mustangs, congratulations on the successful completion of the very first week of our M Games here at Westlake STEM. We're so proud of all of the students who are working tirelessly to fill in their bingo cards this week. We had some really great conversations and had students working on some really, really important skills to help prepare them for a RISE testing at the end of the year. And we had a lot of fun too. So we are here to finally talk about our drawing for the hoverboard. You've seen Mr. Howe riding that around all week. Now it's the time, the moment we've been waiting for, to find out which lucky Westlake Mustang is going to be the winner of our hoverboard. But first, let's talk about the success. We received so many bingo boards, and Mr. Johnson's going to break down those numbers a little bit to tell us how our students did.
Thank you, Mrs. Lowry. So here's the breakdown. Students and teachers, bingo cards. We have 244 total bingo cards. All of those students earned an ice cream, right? 244, great job. We had 32 students who earned the first mystery prize, 22 students earned the second mystery prize, and 34 students earned the third one. Students, you're going to receive your mystery prizes in fifth period this week, right? Fifth period. So watch for those. They're coming, I promise. They're coming. We had a lot of questions about those. And then finally, we had 71 blackouts, right? And those automatically go into the box for our grand prize drawing. That's a lot. 71. Look at that. That's a lot of students. Great job, students.
Hey there, Mustangs. This is Mr. Howe with a takeover of the Mustang Media broadcast. I actually am doing a personal day with my family today, and we are up skiing. However, if I'm correct, I believe Mr. Johnson and Mrs. Lowry right now are doing the drawing for the hoverboard. As you know, I really started to like that hoverboard. So, taking control of the entire broadcast, I am going to actually announce the official winner of the hoverboard. Drum roll, please. There you go. That's my drum roll for my 10-year-old. The official winner is, drawing it off the piece of paper. Where did that bingo board go? Where did that bingo board go? I just barely had it. He lost it. Okay. The official winner of the hover. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe it. Mr. Howe. Mr. Howe's the winner. Mr. Howe won the hoverboard.
Yay.
This is so exciting.
Yay.
I'm so pleased. I'd like to thank all my fans. I'd like to thank my 10-year-old.
Thanks, and your favorite son.
I wouldn't like to thank Mrs. Lowry or Mr. Johnson because they were going to announce someone completely different. But thank you, everybody. I am so excited to receive this hoverboard. Thank you.
No, Mr. Howe. No, that's wrong. That's wrong. I drove back to the school on a Saturday to prove that Carlos won the hoverboard, not Mr. Howe. Carlos.
Wait. Hold on. Mr. Howe.
Man, Mr. Howe and his birthday.
Just because it's your birthday weekend does not mean you get to sabotage
this. Mrs. Lowry, I don't know if we're going to be able to get him off this thing.
I agree with Mr. Johnson. Carlos is the clear winner.
Well, thanks a lot, Mr. Johnson and Mrs. Lowry. I really appreciate the correct drawing. Really appreciate it. Students, we are on to week 2 of the M Games. This is one of my favorite of all the weeks because, yes, on Friday, we will have the dunk tank here. And we're looking to see as many teachers as we can get to participate in the dunk tank. Here's how it works. If you get one bingo, then you are eligible to be a pitcher in the dunk tank event. That means you get to try to knock in one of your teachers or principals into the freezing cold winter water of our dunk tank. If you do get us knocked in there, not only do you get the satisfaction of bragging rights over that teacher, but you also get a full-size candy bar, which is kind of fun. That's for one bingo. If you get multiple bingos, as usual, the second bingo, the third bingo, and the fourth bingo would make you eligible for an additional set of mystery prizes. Final award for our bingo boards this time around, for a complete blackout is a police escort to lunch with a friend of your choice. Let me explain this a little bit. Officer Valadez would actually have you get to ride in his cop car, leave campus, go over and have lunch at a restaurant, and you get to take a friend with you. So it's a super, super fun blackout award. Once again, one bingo, you get a pitch in the dunk tank and try to knock a teacher in. 2, 3, and 4 bingos, that means you get a mystery prize. If you get the blackout, you're in the drawing next week for a police escort to a lunch off campus with a friend of your choice. We're looking forward to week 2 of the M Games. Good luck, Mustangs.
Remember to fill out your bingo board for this week to be eligible to participate in the dunk tank activity on Friday.